notify police after being wrongly identified as a robbery suspect. The man was an 18-year-old black man.
We are a nation with no geographic boundaries, bound together through our beliefs. We are like-minded individuals, sharing a common vision, pushing toward a world rid of colonized.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.